The state patrol says the semi-truck involved in yesterday's deadly crash blew a tire. That's when the driver, 37-year-old Samuel Molina, lost control of the truck on C-470, crashing through the guardrail and into oncoming traffic. That's when the truck collided with another car. Both crashed through a concrete barrier and onto the bike path below. The driver of that car, 52-year-old Brenda Montague, was also killed. Three other people were injured.